Today's biggest story, of course, was General V.K. Singh. Well, he had all the cameras on him, no matter which way you look at it. The Minister of State for External Affairs stirred a hornet's nest early today with comments on the Dalit deaths in Faridabad. V.K. Singh was first caught on camera saying that the government shouldn't be blamed if a dog was stoned. It was an analogy that he made. Well, amidst outrage, the minister apologized on India Today and claimed that his comments were being twisted out of context. Here's the full story.
हर चीज के अंदर कि जी वहां पे उसने पत्थर मार दिया कुत्ते के तो सरकार जिम्मेवार है ऐसे नहीं है.
An unsavory parable in volatile Ballabgarh by a top Modi minister, V.K. Singh's canine analogy was later followed by a swift apology.
If somebody is felt hurt because somebody has very maliciously twisted the two sentences, well, I've got no qualms in apologizing because I do not believe in politics of hate. I do not believe in politics of dividing the society.
2 days after a Dalit household was set ablaze in Haryana, V.K. Singh's shocking Dalit dog equation triggered outrage, prompting the minister to attempt damage control.
हर चीज के अंदर कि जी वहाँ पे उसने पत्थर मार दिया कुत्ते के तो सरकार जिम्मेवार है ऐसे नहीं है.
मेरे से पूछा गया कि क्या वो हरियाणा में दलितों के साथ कुछ हुआ, उसमें सरकार की क्या गलती है. मैंने कभी इसको सरकार क्या करेगी, आपस के झगड़े उसमें आप क्या कर सकते हैं. मैंने कहा हमारे यहाँ देश के अंदर लोग बाग हर चीज को तूल देते हैं. उदाहरण के तौर पर अगर कोई कुत्ता चल के जा रहा हो मैं उसके पत्थर मार दूं तो उसी को तूल दे देंगे. अब आप ये अलग सेंटेंस को पुरानी बात के साथ जोड़कर कहो कि जनरल साहब ने दलितों को कुत्ता बोल दिया तो मैं तो कहता हूँ उस पत्रकार को लानत.
As the government rallied behind its minister, the chief minister evaded questions on the controversy.
General V.K. Singh has said, sir, कि कुत्तों को कोई पत्थर भी मारे हर चीज की जिम्मेदारी सरकार की.
मुझे किसी की बात का उत्तर देने की आवश्यकता नहीं.
लेकिन क्या इसको आप गलत नहीं मानते इस तरीके से
तीनों? मैं किसी की बात का उत्तर नहीं.
But the analogy became fodder for a political face-off as the Congress launched no holds barred attack.
Well, it's shocking, insensitive. Or callous rather, and cruel. It's also an insult, not only to the memory of the baby and the child who were so brutally killed, but to the entire family, and for that matter, to humankind.
The Aam Aadmi Party added another dimension to the fight, calling for an FIR against the minister.
Aam Aadmi Party tomorrow will go and register an FIR against him. And will demand police to arrest him also.
And amid the political clamour for action against the minister came a quiet appeal for peace. Another controversial comment by a minister from the government. Is it time for those in power to weigh local sentiments in their comments? With Smita Sharma in Ballabgarh, Bureau Report, India Today.